The dental hygiene program here at UC Blue Ash is a two-year Associate of Applied Science program, and it combines classroom learning with clinic and lab learning. So the students spend a fair amount of time in the classroom learning about how oral health relates to general health and learning the science and theory behind dental hygiene care. They also spend a lot of time down here in the clinic where we are, taking care of actual patients from the public. Students that are good with one-on-one communication, that are good at taking medical language and putting it in layman's terms for the public, will do very well in this program. They need to have good dexterity, and they also need to be able to manage their time well and just be able to communicate with all types of people that might be their patients. The program used to have a waiting list where students would be waiting to get into the program and doing their prerequisites for as long as 2 years, but now there's a selective admission process that takes into account their GPA and other criteria from previous education, high school and college. So now there's not that waiting period, but it's more competitive. But that ensures that the students that are in the program really want to be here and have the potential to do very well. The vast majority of students will finish the program in the 2 years. They do a fall and spring semester. They go through the summer in between those 2 years, and then they'll do another fall and spring semester and graduate that second spring. The job outlook for the future for dental hygienists is very good. As we know, the baby boomer generation is retiring, and also access to care is opening up to more people that previously couldn't afford dental care. People are keeping their teeth longer, so the job outlook is very good for these students.